They will have serviceable backups. Marty Biron of the Rangers, of course, Johan Hedberg of the Devils.
Here's Kreider peeling off, setting it up. Girardi, a shot, score! We talked about the puck bouncing a lot. Here's Bryce Salvador, but watch the hustle here of Chris Kreider. Puck is bouncing up and over the stick. Here comes Kreider, puts on the brakes, and then Dan Girardi does a nice job of coming all the way from the neutral zone and beats Marty Brodeur.
Dan Girardi came off the bench, so nobody tracked him in coverage. You see, Parise's lost, and that's why he had so much time and space to blast it through a screen past Marty Brodeur.